It's not a one-man sport. You need everybody in it 100% at all times. To me, fencing is a sport that requires a huge amount of discipline and a huge amount of determination.